Hulk. Hey. Hey, Mom. This is Pokemon Go. Flood yourself. Emerald. Let's play. By me. Floodmon 14. Alright. Hey, guys. We're back here with another episode of Pokemon Emerald. In the last episode, we went along the cycling road, fought a few trainers, and, kind of got a preview of the next gym. And in this episode, we are going to take on the gym, because it's about that time. But first, we got a phone call. Megami, Edwin here. My lumber is a force. It won me another battle just now. Can't wait to have a rematch with you. Okay. Alright, and last time we also battled our rival, Wally, or a rival friend, here in front of the gym, and we punked him, so that was fun. Anyway, what you got to say, man? Hey, how's it going, champion-bound Megami? Wattson, the leader of the Marville gym, uses electric-type Pokemon. If you challenge him with water-type Pokemon, he'll zap them, bzzz. And he's put in switch controls and doors all over his gym, eccentric. Hey, go for it. Alright, enough chit-chat, man. I got a bolt. Alright. We got a couple trainers here. Who do we have up front? I have no idea. Floodman and Daedalus, huh? Well, in this gym, Salty is gonna definitely not be used that much. And neither is Tad Lily, probably, but, I don't know. It's a double battle here, so I'll just put him up to front with Flood Man. With my charm. You know, Pokemon's moves. You'll be shocked. Oh, man, the puns are starting already. My electric soul. My electric soul. It'll shatter your dreams whole. Whoa. Yeah. Wow. That did sound pretty cool, I must admit. Alright, and we got a Battle Girl Vivian and Guitarist Kirk. Oh, man. Oh, wow, and she has a Manatite, huh? Good decision on my part, putting Salty up front. Hey, cool. Alright, so we will, I need to go to the Pokemon Center. Yeah, I can tell I still have all those mud shots I used from, Cycling Road. Still used, so. Anyway, yeah, Wing Attack on Manatite and mud shot on Electrike here. Should be pretty good. See ya. Alright, Flooding Man 23. What else you got? Voltorb. Okay. Confusion, huh? Alright, Machop Voltorb. And we'll just use Mist. I don't know. Why not? That Metatite's almost dead anyway, so doesn't really matter. Oh, Shockwave! That will probably kill Salty. In fact, not probably, definitely. Critical hit? Oh, man. I don't even want to think about how painful that was. Whew. Yep, definitely going to the Pokemon Center after this. Tad Lily, your turn. Machop! Yeah, take that Voltorb. Famously known for being a fake Pokeball. Oh, Bide? That's not going to do you much good since I'm about to kill you anyway. So we'll do Water Gun and we'll just use Nature Power. I don't know what the next Pokemon is, but Swift should do good damage. So. Another Metatite. Alright, mixing it up, Vivian. I would have never guessed. Yeah, take that. Thunder Punch! Wow! So that's why there's a Metatite trainer in this. Yeah, I was kind of wondering. I was just like, what's this Metatite doing in here? You know, this is the, you know, electric Pokemon gym, but yeah, for it to know Thunder Punch? Nah, I guess that's. I'm shocked by your power. Oh, let the puns continue. That was plugged in, amped up, and overdriven electric, man. Alright. Well, I hate to douse a spark between you two, but I gotta go heal, so yeah. BRB. Oh my god. My healing up my Pokemans, I'm gonna put the balls onto the machine. Yeah. All right, back to the gym we go. Oh yeah, and I guess I should say this now, but my recommendation for this gym, I think I went over most of them in the last video, but definitely a ground type Pokemon. I'll help you out big time here, so that's my main recommendation, like a Geodude or something. This gym's got puzzles, isn't it fun? Yeah, man. I was shocked by all the puzzles I saw in here, that's for sure. Zigzagoon! And why are you in here? Maybe you know, like... can Zigzagoon learn Thunderbolt? I don't know, maybe. I don't know. Not that it matters, because you're just dead anyway. One shot by Mudshot! Oh, and a Gulpin. Wow, yeah. Really? Can Gulpin learn any electric moves? Like, maybe he can learn Shockwave. I don't know, man. I don't know. I guess they just kind of threw a couple of trainers who don't really belong in here. It's no fun to lose. Aw, you poor kid. Wattson says he likes setting up little traps with switches. Ah, yes. Yes, he does. And yes, that is... I'll probably show how to... do all the puzzles in case anyone's like stuck and can't get to the gym leader in this. I love shiny things. Oh, I trained at Wattson. Ain't no way I lose easily. Oh, we'll see about that. Bug Maniac Angelo, Guitar Sean. Oh, and he's got an Illumise. Yeah, we actually haven't seen this Pokemon yet, but it's a bug type. Just a plain bug type. It doesn't evolve or anything, but it's a new Pokemon here in Emerald, you know, Ruby, Sapphire. It's got kind of a... I don't know, it partners up with Volbeat. It's not very, you know, offensive. I really don't see the... Oh, wow, that thing can learn Shockwave. Wow, that's impressive. But yeah, it's not really, you know, offensively... you know, good or anything. It's more defensive, so. But, yeah, it's a bug type, and it's new, so... yeah, if you're a fan of that, go for that. And, man, I just did all that ragging on it. Said, yeah, it's not very good, and then just pwns my Wingull, man. Proving me wrong, why don't you evil me say? But, yeah, I think that's how you say it. I mean, Illumise, like... or Illumise, I mean, that just doesn't sound right. I think Illumise, the way I said it is, I hope that's the right way. It seems like the right way. Oh, Charm, yeah. Yeah, that's actually a good move to use right now, considering I'm using Mudshot, which is a physical move, so. Ha, but it still killed Magnemite. Uh-huh, you're dead. All right, and now it's just 2-on-1, so. Yeah, that's probably the best way to do these double battles, is just, oh, yeah, why aren't I using Rock Tail? Oh, yeah, I was attacking Magnemite. But, let's see, yeah, and we'll do Nature Power. But, yeah, best way is probably just to take out whoever you can real quick, and then, you know, double team the last one, so. Seems to work pretty well. I think it's a good idea. Flooding Man 24. Yeah, Flooding Man's gonna be growing all kind of levels in this gym. So, that's good. Oh, and he has both Pokemon. Yeah, this is the one that I was talking about just now that partners up with Illumise. It's Volbeat. If you are going to catch one of these and raise it, I would definitely recommend Volbeat. I think it's a lot better, and I think it learns, you know, just overall better moves. That's just my opinion. I don't know. Yeah, the move pool for Illumise, it's not very... attractive, I guess you could say. Not to me, anyway. But yeah, this Volbeat, I think, learns Tail Glow by itself, which will sharply raise the special attack, and then from there, I think it raises it, yeah, two stages, and then from there, dude, why isn't this thing dead yet? Oh, my Rock Tomb kept missing, that's why. But yeah, from there, you know, you could teach it some kind of special attack, and then you'd be good, so. Plus it learns Confuse Ray as it saw there, so that's pretty good. Unplugged and turned off. Long time. Born before your daddy was born at Tough Coot. Marvel. Wow, they put some of the most random dialogue in here. Marvel Gym's Wattson has a shiny forehead. It makes me happy. Oh, that's so funny. He was talking about collecting shiny things earlier, too. Wow. Alright, one more trip back to the Pokemon Center, and yeah, I think we'll battle the gym leader, so. Yeah, time for that third badge, y'all. So, I have a funny story for you guys, by the way. Actually, it may be a kind of a boring story. But yeah, yesterday all day, like, my feet really hurt for some reason. I was just like, you know, and I thought I did everything normal, you know, got dressed, went to work, yada, yada, yada. I was just like, all day my feet were hurting. I was like, dude, you know, what is wrong? And then, you know, by the way, if you're doing the puzzle, all you have to do is go over here and press, yeah, just from when you enter, come and press this switch here, and you're good. So, pretty easy puzzle. But yeah, my feet were hurting all day yesterday, and I was just like, what is wrong? And I had noticed earlier, like, that morning when I was putting my shoes on, like, the laces were off, you know what I mean? Like, my normal shoes, they go all the way through. And then, when I finally got back home, the ones I had put on had the bottom two missing. And I just thought it was so weird. But when I got back home, I noticed that the entire day I had the wrong shoes on the whole day. Like, I had been using the old, you know, worn out shoes from 2 years ago, and instead of the ones I normally wear, which are a lot better. So, yeah, it was kind of a weird day yesterday. But anyway, enough of random stories. This is Gym Leader Wattson, and Wattson, and he's charged up, man. He's ready to go. I've given up all my plans to convert the city I have. Convert? Oh, to the Church of Scientology? Yes, baby. I'm a member of the Hollywood cult, just like everyone else. Oh. And so, I put time into making door traps in my gym. Oh? Now what are you doing here? What's that? You saying you've gotten past all my rigged doors? Well, yeah. Wahaha! Now that is amusing. Yeah, that's one of Wattson's probably most favorite things. He's just like, wahaha! That I, Wattson, the leader of the Marvel Gym, shall electrify you. All right, Watt, bring it on, son. Yeah, and Wattson, yeah, he's just a generally happy guy. I mean, look at that face. That's pretty cool. I actually like him as a gym leader. All right, and he starts out with Voltorb. Now, wow, I just now thought about that. Does this Voltorb know self-destruct? You know, I don't know, but just in case it does, here's what I'm going to do for Voltorb. I'm going to switch out to a decoy scope and just, oh, roll out, okay. And just let it, you know, just die. Okay. Yeah, because I wasn't sure. I'm pretty sure self-destruct from this Voltorb would take out Floodman. And you know what, guys? We cannot have that happen. You know, it just can't happen. If we're going to win this gym, cannot happen. So, I'll let Daedalus take on Voltorb here. See what he can do. I mean, he's probably going to get O-code by the spark, but oh, wow, he didn't. Man, that's impressive right there. I mean, for you to be four times weak and, you know, you don't get O-code, that's pretty good. That's pretty good. Okay, well, so far this thing hasn't used self-destruct. Let me go to Tad Lily here. See what she can do. Let's just try this. Spark. Okay. Yeah, it does, you know, regular damage to Tad Lily. Yeah, because electric is super. Oh, it did. Oh, awesome. Man, I'm so glad. I'm so glad I thought about that. I'm so glad. Yeah, sorry, Tad Lily, but, yeah, had to do it. I mean, we're trying to win here. Yeah, definitely glad I thought about that the moment I sold Voltorb. All right, now here's Wattson's next Pokemon, Electrike. Level 20. It probably knows some stuff like Thunder Wave. It knows Howl there. And it probably knows Shockwave, so beware of that. Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Mudshot missed. Oh, no, come on. Come on, man. There you go, Flood. Yeah, Mudshot. Yeah, bro. Take him down. Next, who we got? Oh, Magneton. This is probably his best Pokemon, level 22, and it's still an electric, so 4 times weak to ground. It's also weak to fire and fighting, you know, if you're having trouble with it. And you probably will have trouble with it, because this thing is pretty fast, and it's got good stats, man. You know, I don't know. Oh, Flood, man. Don't do this to me, man. Getting confused, taking Sonic Boom. Oh, thank God you snapped out. Mudshot! Yeah, bro. That's better. That's the man I like to see. All right. Flooding Man level 25. I want to try and learn what? What did that say? Did that say Mud Sport? Oh, are you kidding me? No. I mean, don't get me wrong. It would be a very effective move for this gym, but I mean, really? Why does he even learn Mud Sport when, you know, he's not affected by electric moves at all? I don't know. That's, wow. Definitely a waste of a, I guess just for double battles, but wow, talk about a waste of a move, man. Oh, and here in Emerald, Wattson has a Manectric too, which that's the evolved form of Electrike there, and it's actually a pretty good Pokemon, so. Ooh, Quick Attack, yeah. Mudshot! Yeah, bro. And that is it, and that is all for the Marvel GM, folks. Haha! Whoa, fine, I lost. You ended up giving me a thrill. Take this badge. And $2,400. And we received the Dynamo badge! Yeah! And that makes 3, folks. Oh yeah, now we can use Rock Smash out of battle. Which is awesome. We'll actually need to do that to get to the next town, so. There we go. And we got Shockwave. Never misses. Awesome. Alright. I swell with optimism seeing a promising young trainer like you. And, yeah, he never used it against us, but some of the other trainers here in the gym did. Like that trainer with the Elimise and Volbeat and stuff. But yeah, Shockwave, it's actually a pretty good move. 60 power. It's got 20 PP. Let's just see if anyone can learn this just for kicks. Wow, Salty can actually learn this. Interesting. You know what? Let's just teach it to Salty. You know, why not? We're running an all-water team here, so yeah, why not teach this move to Salty, you know? You know, give our team a little diversity, and wow, I can't believe, like, a flying type, a bird, can learn an electric move. That's insane. Well, anyway, with all that, the, traps at the doors will be stopped. What do you got to say? Whoa, you're electrifying, you powered the door open. Oh my god, dude, how shocking of a pun. Jeez, man. You know what? They ought to tell you to zap it, not zip it, man. Anyway, enough of you guys. I got to bolt out of here. Peace. Well, anyway, guys. That's looks like that's going to be all for this video. So in this video, we defeated Wattson, got our 3rd badge. And in the next video, we're going to start exploring the routes here close to Mauville City. I think we'll start with the right over here. So Anyway, I'm going to go heal up my Pokemon and stuff, and I will see everybody next time. Bye-bye. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.